What's up, guys? It's me, Gideonado. Today we'll be doing a review of this crucifixion in America. So basically, this is clearly what the Romans used to do back in their times as a form of public execution. You basically starve for 14 days, basically naked against the element. And because of this, this was seen as a common punishment to criminals in the ancient Roman times. Thank you for watching. This was Gideonado.